Blokes Kitchen, Blokes Kitchen, you are watching Blokes Kitchen.
Righto, tonight I'm going to show you how to make a huge sandwich, a manwich if you will. Costs around roughly $4 or $5 to put together, plus a little bit extra. Anyway, it should be alright. Let's have a look. So you want to start off with the three basic meats. Get yourself some pork that's shaved, some smoked ham, and of course some salami. Now to complement these lovely three meats, you're going to have a little bit more of the meat group, including the meat pie, cold pizza, and two hash browns. Don't forget the salad, bit of green stuff there, and some tomato, and a bit of cheese. Now, because this is a bloke sandwich, we've still got to be a little bit healthy, so I'm going to use wholemeal bread. Now these ones I've already toasted for you, just lightly toasted will do, you don't want to go overboard. Anyways, let's get started. So I'm going to grab all these right now, bring them over to my working table. Righto, so put your toast down onto the plate and then get a bit of cheese. Put it down here. Grab yourself your meat pie, okay? This is an Aussie bloke show and you can't have a meat pie without tomato sauce. So let's just stick that on there right now. There you go. Get yourself a skewer. You're going to need this to hold everything together. It's going to be a pretty big singer. And just plonk that right in the middle there. See how it holds itself together? Righto, grab your next layer. Here we go. Try and keep it in the centre as much as possible. See, I stuffed that one up. But I'll try again. There you go. Next layer of cheese. Righto, so you want to get the cheese, stick it on there, and then get a piece of salami or two, and stick that on the top. Righto, so get yourself a bit of ham, and stick that on the top as well. See how I'm not putting these ones directly on center so I can get, you know, full spread of all the meats, so every different bite has a little bit of different stuff in it. Righto, get your pork, plonk it on there. Now this is a perfect time to add a bit of salad and a bit of vegetables, so I'm going to get a hash brown. I'm just going to stick it right over there, see how it lines up once again. And I'm going to get the other one and do the same thing, but in the opposite direction. Now, you might want to get a bit of, I reckon I'm going to use some mayonnaise. I'm going to stick it on there. You want to have different kinds of sauce for every layer. A little bit will do you. Get your greens and you stick them on there. Now, this is more of a balanced diet kind of meal. There's plenty of nutrition in it and every single bite will get you closer to blokiness. Ha! Righto, get your tomato and just stick them on there. Just like that. You see, it's getting to be a nice, big, healthy kind of bite there.
He's a bloke, the bloke's kitchen, she'll be right. Fair enough. He's a bloke. The bloke's kitchen. She'll be right.
And before you know it, we're almost done. We've only got one more layer to go. So here we go. Righto, so once again, another piece of cheese goes on the layer. Then get yourself some cold pizza. Leftovers from last night will do. And just plonk it right there. And of course, like I said before, every single layer needs a different type of sauce. So you get some barbecue sauce and just smear it on there like that. Then we get our last layer. Right, that wasn't too hard to do, was it? Oh, you know what I forgot? The beetroot. You can't have an Aussie singer without a beetroot, can't you? Now where did I put it? Ah, oh, man, I don't know. Mrs. put it somewhere. She just cleaned up the other day, so she's probably hid it on me. Maybe it's in here somewhere. Righto, so I guess that's what the missus calls cleaning up, eh? Yeah, beetroot. Righto, so I'm just going to quickly, carefully take that off and put a slice or two of the good old beetroot on there. There we go. Wasn't too hard to do, was it? Get stuck into it. Righto, so I've got a mate of mine that's going to come on to have a crack at this. He's a fairly tall bugger. His name's Gavin Mountain McCormick, and I reckon he can have a fair crack at it. Come on, anybody. Come on. Pretty bloody tall, isn't he? Righto, mate, what do you think about it, the sandwich?
Pretty nice. I think I can handle this one. In proportion to my size, I think it matches perfectly.
Righto, well, get stuck into it. Here we go.
Just remove this. Start with a pie. Holy shit. That's brilliant.
Thanks, mate.
Now that's a sandwich.
It's a manwich. Bloke's manwich. Look at him go. Good stuff, Tyler.
Mmm. Tell you what, it tastes really, really good.
Thanks, mate.
If you want to learn how to make awesome recipes like this one, subscribe to this channel.
Bloke's Kitchen, Bloke's Kitchen, you were watching Bloke's Kitchen.
Righto, if you really enjoyed that recipe, check out two of my favourites. This one here, and this one there. Righto, hooroo.